Alright guys, I'm Steve, SteveM77, and today we're on the Hypixel, and we wanna do some team PvP. I'm here with Pommes and Ganon. Let's have some fun. Pommes is trash-talking people. Somebody recognized Pommes. It's like, oh man, dang. And Pommes was trash-talking, so now he needs to follow up. Okay, I'm gonna be Red Dragon. Where are you? Ah, you're over there. See you.
Oh, yeah. This is good temple position.
Yeah, let's go for a temple run. I'm down, yep. Temple run time. Temple run time.
See. So I'm not at my usual spot anymore, like back there.
Yeah, like last time we played, you were always at the same spot, right?
Yeah, every single time.
I don't know. Something changed. Something changed in the matrix. I'm gonna go straight. You hit the chest.
Yeah.
So I wanna try out my new Red Dragon kit. I upgraded that a bit.
See how
that plays. So I got a wood sword, at least.
I can defend myself pretty good.
Yep. Okay, let's check more chests, bow, some shoes. Well.
You got a helmet?
Not yet, but that's most likely one around here. Got one. I should also get pretty decent gear from my kit. Somebody coming in?
Yeah, most likely. Haven't seen anyone.
No, not yet. Okay, you're looting this. I'm going here.
I got like 4 stone swords.
Really? Yeah. What the hell, man? What a run. Okay. Yeah. And the flowers you leave on the floor. Flower power, Pommes. Oh man, I'm getting my gear here. That looks pretty snazzy. Gold helmet. Fire resist potions.
Yeah, they're
flint
on the
and steel.
What? Oh, I ran into the cactus.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Okay.
And you got big mushrooms.
That's pretty powerful. Okay, coming out.
Yeah, there's a guy with mushroom claws.
Where?
He wants to run up here.
You got Blaze?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we are hell. Like literally hell for everyone. Wow. Okay. You get some arrows out of that?
Nope. People are dying everywhere. Let's join the fight.
Let's join the party.
Oh, they're really dying everywhere.
Yeah. Okay, my compass points to the right there a bit.
Yeah, exactly. I see name tag. He's right ahead.
Ah, yeah.
But in this house, I guess.
Yeah,
is he in it? Yeah, he's in it. Climbing a ladder on top of the roof.
Okay, if you knock him down, I'm staying down here. Oh, he set him on fire. Ah, dang, you knocked him off the wrong side. Yeah, he died.
He fell.
Yeah.
Oh, you got a bow. Yeah, he also got arrows. Pick it up.
Oh, where was it? Can't see him.
Yeah. I'm gonna pick it up, whatever.
Oh, my magma cube is on the... I couldn't see you there. I have no idea where you were. In the house or where? Oh, there's some XP. Oh, there was a kill. Okay. Here, Pommes. Come to middle.
Yeah,
I'm being chased by two guys with iron swords and stuff. I'm running a bit at the moment.
Okay, he got me.
Did you die?
He just used a speed potion and went for me.
Yeah.
He has enchanted iron sword. What's that? He's probably the guy who got all the kills.
Gonna try to outrun him.
He ran in the cactus.
Yeah.
Again. Oh, wow.
Ja, das war dumm, dass du da reingerannt bist, Pommes.
Die Enchanted
hat mich gesehen. Iron, ihr habt das gesagt, ja.
Ja, der hat mich gesehen, hat mich dann halt mit einer Speed Potion.
Ja, das war witzlos. Das war witzlos. OP. OP, du Lüxe.
Ja, wenn nach 30 Sekunden mit einem Enchanted Iron Sword da rumzugammeln, ist schon krass.
Mhm.
Okay, Ganon würde joinen. Für Dings, dann könnten wir auch 3 Map Winter spielen.
Oh ja, das macht mal eh mehr Spaß. Probieren wir noch den einen Run hier, vielleicht kriegt man ja, und dann machen wir 3er Winter, das ist eh mehr Fun.
Ja.
Kann ich ihn mehr kurz schreiben, vielleicht noch, dass wir gleich am Start sind. Am Stissel.
Ja, er ist ein Liebstiger und er meinte gerade ja und ja, da kommt er, denke ich. Und ich hab mal bei Steam geschrieben, hättest du Lust mit Doc eine Runde Blitz zu spielen, meinte er ja. Ich war noch bei dem Haus, als er geschaut ist in den Arrows, und dann warst du schon wieder bei der Mitte oder so.
Ja. Alright. Red Dragon Time. Where are we sitting at, Pommes? Where are we sitting? Ah, here.
Hi.
Right here. Temple
Okay.
Run then, if you're sitting here.
Yeah, sure.
There's always two options. Either run up there towards the Sphinx or do the Temple Run. And when we are sitting like this, could it be that they make sure the teams are placed together now lately or something? I don't know, maybe they
Yeah, it seems like
seems.
it. I mean, like, yeah.
I don't know, maybe it was pure chance, but when we were playing lately, we were often positioned right next to each other, or close at least.
Exactly. And not
Okay.
at my usual spot.
Alright, I'm going in. Maybe you can try
Okay,
to hit the.
there's a guy behind us. I'm not sure where he's going.
Yeah.
Okay, he's going up a different direction.
Alright, good stuff.
Okay, that was nice chest, chain, pants, and boots.
Okay, I got a little bit of stuff.
Don't have a sword now.
Nothing
He's
big.
behind us. There's a guy behind us.
Is he coming in?
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm attacking him with my wooden axe.
I still need
Oh,
to find
he
some.
found he found stone sword. No, no.
Yeah.
Oh, I got him.
There's another guy coming in. I don't have a weapon.
Oh, where is he?
Okay, I got a stone sword. I can defend.
Okay,
Behind
wait.
us.
I need to beef up a bit. I'm a little bit low.
Got an iron helmet.
Okay, where is he? I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm behind
Oh,
you.
there he is.
Also has a stone sword.
Okay, got him. Okay, let me quickly put on my gear. I got
Yeah,
another pair
oh,
of iron shoes if you wanted to.
I got, yeah, sure. My shoes are decent, but not iron.
There you go. Stone sword also. Okay, I got a fire resist potion for you too, if you want to drink that.
Yeah, then, okay, whatever.
I mean,
How long does it
why
last?
not?
10 seconds.
What, 10 seconds?
It's not really too great.
Okay, got this guy.
Your magma cube just poked me. Yeah, there's a guy.
Got a bow. Whoa! Oh, that was you running into the. To
Yeah, he's
the. I
looking
was like,
up
what
there.
the
Yeah, that's
hell? Okay, I got a bow now too. There's a guy.
nice.
There's
There's
action.
two people in the middle fighting each other. Let's pick them off.
Oh, he released the
There's spiders,
spiders.
no!
Oh, I got stuck there.
It's many spiders.
No, no, no!
Run, one hit.
Whoa.
Wow, he had so much. Oh my
Man,
god, he
the
had so much
spiders,
stuff.
man!
Can you make you stop poking me?
Oh, go
Yeah.
away. I think they are mad at you for some reason.
No, they aren't, but they still hurt me when
Oh, okay.
when I touch them. They don't attack me, just like that.
Alright, I got a level here. I guess I want to enchant.
Yeah,
This
you got
guy, the
iron?
spiders, man!
Yeah, you got an iron from him? Did he have
No.
iron? Go away, magma cube.
Oh man, jeez.
Got a guy coming in with iron chestplate, watch out.
Oh.
Fighting me.
Yeah, well. Okay. Come
My
on.
base is shooting. Another guy behind us. Oh.
Oh. Okay, I needed to bail. I'm on fire as well.
Oh my god, I'm at one heart.
Oh man. I'm at. Man, you clutched it twice there, dude. Double clutch by Pommes. Epic.
God,
Oh, lazy
another
shooting.
blaze shooting.
I'm really
Yeah,
low. I'm really
we
low.
need.
We
Oh my
should.
god,
Let's
oh.
run a bit. Let's run back here. We need to recover a bit of health, I would say.
Hey,
I'm
your
really
things are
low.
about. Your like magma cubes are about to kill me, actually.
You're attacked by everything. People, magma cubes. Okay, but you're fully ironed up now. That's
Yeah.
cool. You got another iron chest on you by any chance?
No, I don't
Okay.
know.
I don't know what the other guy dropped there. I need to get rid of some stuff in my inventory. I got so much crap here. Like, literally. Okay.
Yeah, that's just sorted out. Okay, I got one arrow. Nice. I can
Got
definitely
12.
shoot. I can definitely shoot people with that. Not okay.
Okay.
I'm. Okay, let's get back to the middle.
Yep. Okay, let's see.
Always have to make sure
Oh,
I dodge here.
there's guy.
Yeah, let's kill him. He's enchanting.
Oh. Man, he's standing still there. What the hell?
He just dropped stuff. He's low. You
Man,
can.
your blaze shot me on fire again. Okay, let's see. There he is.
Just take the. Is he alone? No, it's
no,
two
there's
guys.
Another guy. He's behind you. He's behind you, Pommes. Let's take them out. Take him out for.
Not yet. Oh, I hit him.
I got him in the corner. Okay, he's dead.
The last guy here. There he is.
Yeah, he's coming for me. I have to bail out. I'm coming in. Yes.
Got it.
Good job, Pommes.
Nice.
Okay. Nice round. Yeah, you played really well. I think I stole two kills of you there, where you
yeah, whatever.
I got four. How many you got?
Four.
Yeah, okay, so evenly spread, but you clutched it there in the middle twice, man, like a boss. That was nice.
That's close.
Yeah, okay. Good round. Okay. Let's see if you can get Ganon in.
Yeah, sure. Here we go. Winter, finally. Haven't played that in ages.
The Red Dragon is coming to winter again. Okay, let's see where we at. Where we at? Can't see anybody else. Oh yeah, I'm nicked Ganon. Oh, I'm right next to you. Yeah, right to you, right. What is my name?
Oh yeah, I'm right next to Doc. You're Slicer.
Ah yeah.
Slicio. Okay, Slicio. Let's go the old round.
Old route,
I guess.
All right. Everybody will go
I'll
there,
just
I guess.
Follow you guys.
All right, yeah. Let's roll out. Oh, actually nobody. Oh no, yeah, the guy in the pink skin is going this way, but not really. Oh
doch, he's going there.
Oh doch.
you just said that, you almost said it.
Yeah. Okay, you pick this one.
Yeah. I'm gonna run past this.
Oh, Ganon, can you pick this chest?
Okay, I'll take
it. Leave it for the poor. Yes.
Open that. I stole your XP. Nice. Okay, I'm going this way. You take the one on the left. Okay.
Wooden sword.
Found a sword.
Yeah,
Ganon.
I got a sword now.
I come here.
So, if we just run along this mountainside and then we walk into the village, we cover like at least 30 chests. No, not that
a
many,
lot.
But it's pretty
lot.
Good. Oh, I got my items.
It's gonna be tricky. I mean, yeah, I got my items too. Alright, let's see.
Yeah, we have to evenly distribute all this stuff.
Yeah, Ganon, I have iron shoes.
I got armor. Ganon, behind you.
What is a Ganon horse?
Here is iron shoes for you, Ganon, on the floor.
Best chest ever.
Oh yeah, there's a horse guy. Okay.
I also got a but horses are not that scary anymore.
No.
Yeah, let us keep on going.
Yeah.
Loot stuff. I got four iron boots, chain boots, I mean.
I can give you a chest piece, Ganon, here. It's on the floor.
Thanks.
Anyone need chain boots? No, you all have iron boots, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a guy right ahead. Let's kill him.
Oh, yeah. Let's chase him down. Chase him down. See him, Ganon? 12 o'clock. Yep. Watch out for Pommes magma cubes, man. They set me on fire in the last
Blaze.
Round. Blaze, yeah.
Your magma cubes almost killed me, though.
Ah, come on, quit complaining. No,
All right.
Oh man,
oh my
he's
God,
running.
He's running.
Yeah.
He has pretty.
All right, here we go.
Oh my God, he's so low.
No, he's almost dead.
Mm-hmm.
Four. Go, go again, then.
No!
He hit me too.
It also hit Ganon.
Oh, no, he's on the ice, dang it.
Yeah, this is the infinite chase we have got right here.
No!
Ow.
No, I almost hit him. So close.
Man.
This is not gonna work. Let's just...
I'm gonna... Come on, now we have to stick with him now.
Okay.
One mistake, he's there. We got him. He's going for the cave there. I mean, there's a dead end. He has to start climbing. If you're close, we can hit
him.
Yeah,
exactly.
He's really low. Nick, here we go. Okay.
Yeah, we got him.
Got
him. Just ran across the whole map.
Yeah. Oh, where's Ganon? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
There's some chests around here. You want to quickly go check them?
Yeah, I'm going to go up here.
On the ice. Okay, they were looted.
Yeah. Let's go to the village, maybe. There's probably people.
Yeah. Okay. I'm behind you, Ganon.
I got some good stuff and my armor is so good.
Yeah, well, I'm mediocre, but it's alright. Doing good.
Yeah, you got diamond helmet. Stop complaining.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's see. Do you have a reading on the compass?
Yeah, I'm running towards the nearest person.
Alright. I didn't even release my magma cubes, want to kind of save him for the final. Can you
they are not, they're not available in the final, I think.
Are they?
Like, at least for me, they weren't last time. Okay, there he is. Right ahead, yes, bro. He doesn't see me, though.
Try to cut him off.
Into you.
Oh, the spiders again.
Spider guys.
Oh, man.
He's on fire. Running.
Oh my god, this... It's unbelievable. Oh my god, he got so many mobs.
Oh.
Good. There's another group on the left, I think, or at least one person. Okay, I'm on.
See him.
I'm on to him still. He's 9. He's recovering health.
Yeah, he's using F5 to check where we are.
Yeah.
Okay,
that other guy is also following us, so watch out.
My blaze just shot his car. Come on, dude.
Yeah,
oh, shot me.
He picked up the steak.
Ow!
Oh, this is episode of the chase.
Yeah, the chase is on, man.
Wow, people running. I believe it. Oh my god, where is he going?
Oh no!
We have to kill him before
the chase. Yes, nice cannon. The chase was real. Okay, I'm gonna try to get my magma cubes. Oh, they're there.
I'm running. Okay, let's kill this guy first. Mm-hmm. Can I please stop burning?
Where is the enemy?
Cannon.
Oh, watch out.
Cannon, are you there? Oh, nice.
Okay.
Can him. This guy, dog.
Oh. Whoa, zombies.
Yeah, I'm killing the guy with the zombies.
Okay, that guy is also down.
Yeah, okay, he's dead. Yep, that's it.
Nice.
Wow.
That was a game.
That was a nice run.
Game of the chase.
Yeah, wiped him out. Nice. GG, guys. GG. 10 seconds to go. Promise Pet, the killer. Promise Pet. Never seen the Blitz Star in these team matches, man. Normally
it's just over too quickly.
Quicker, yeah.
I'm gonna immediately go for the windmill, actually. The village is too small for 3 people to loot.
Okay. Going for the second one there, Gannon. Okay, got a sword out of it.
Wanna also go got a stone sword. And a wooden sword.
Okay, let's go to windmill and meet up.
Okay, there's a guy
Pommes,
here.
Yeah. Give Gannon some gear. A sword.
Yeah, Gannon, sword.
Right, guy behind us.
Level health. Okay. Yeah, just he let
let's
him
catch
run.
This guy.
Ah. They're all running.
I'm on a blue dragon skin guy. He's running towards middle. There are 3 guys in the middle.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
I got a stone sword. They don't have anything. Look at him.
Where is he? Whoa.
Oh my god, this running. Nice. Please. Nice, we got him. We're going towards the big mountain.
Yeah.
Chasing two guys.
I see you.
Okay. Oh, he's checking the chest.
What are you doing?
That's pretty stupid, bro.
Good stuff.
Nice, we got speed. Go.
Don't go for the chase after him. It's useless. He's so far ahead.
Let's go. There's a guy on the mountain right here.
Just getting my gear up and running. I have some more better boots for you guys and stuff.
I died.
Yeah. Oh. This chasing is not really worth it. It doesn't work, but whatever.
Let's go into the cave.
Where are you, Pommes?
Behind you.
A guy is behind you.
A guy behind me. Oh, what does he want?
What the hell? Where is he? There we go.
Bam, my inventory is full.
We lost poor Gannon, man. No.
Oh.
I got iron shoes here, Pommes. You want some?
I got protection 3 and so no.
Oh, okay.
Got some pants? Huh? Any pants? You got any pants?
Pants, yeah. Yeah.
Let's go down. Oh, did he come out of this?
I got a level. Let's go to middle. Come.
Okay. Yeah, let's quickly go.
If you can enchant, we should enchant. I can enchant your stone sword then. I only have wood.
Got bow with 35 arrows.
Good. Got no bow.
You wanna take it?
No. Keep it.
I'm not gonna use it anyway.
What? Really? Okay. Then you can hand it over. I'm in the middle now.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Okay, let's. Yeah, give me the stone sword too, so I enchant it right away.
Yep. I have no weapon right now.
Yeah. Here.
But you didn't enchant it.
Why didn't?
Does it?
Didn't take it. Watch our back a bit. Dang it, man. Lagged out or something. Okay, here we go.
Thanks. Okay, they're on the ice.
On the ice?
Yeah.
We have some arrows, so we can ding him a little bit. So it's
yeah, 35. We got arrows for days. They're fighting, yeah. So they're probably not running.
Yeah.
Well, they are running, but not like in a straight line.
What?
Yeah, they're fighting. Oh no, it's two guys teamed up on the water.
Jason, my way, promise.
You right. Never alerted them with the bow shots.
Mm-hmm.
They were busy sorting through the things.
Okay, dead. Good. Oh, they had iron axe here and stuff. Enchanted helmet.
Guy coming. Behind you. Oops.
Okay. That's it. Okay. Let's pick up
I'm rather low. Yeah. I also have to drop some stuff.
Okay.
Now I got 39 more arrows. You want them?
And I got 43.
Stone sword.
There's a bow.
You got a stone? Oh, you got a stone sword. Okay. Oh, nice
enchanted.
Bow. Yeah, let's see what is on the ground.
Back to the middle.
Yeah, there's nothing more. Okay, yeah, sure. Go.
Fighting on the ice is always tricky, but I got a good crit in, and then he knocked me back, and then you had to clean him up just.
I actually like ice. You're quick.
Yeah.
You can usually, like, if the opponent doesn't mistake, you usually got him. They're behind us. My compass says actually, like back there in the mountain.
Hmm. 30 seconds till this match. We can seek him out, or
it's four players, so it's probably two.
Mm-hmm.
Less guys.
Wanna seek him out? Let's see. Sure. Maybe we can soften them up before the death match a beat.
Yeah, and up there I see him.
Oh yeah.
He's alone. Him. You hit him. I think all I would right. Have hit him with my okay, what have we got put?
Whoop, you became invisible.
Okay, this guy doesn't have anything.
Oh, there you are again. Let's see.
Like waiting.
Waiting to be sliced. There. Let's run in circles a bit. All right. It's the other guy. Wait,
I'm
wait.
I'm gonna cut off his path.
Push him over here. I want to shoot him with a bow.
Shoot him.
Yeah. Let's get a bow kill on him. Come on. Don't. It's too easy. You're way overpowered. Let the dogs do the job. Oh, the dogs don't kill him.
Stop shooting your dogs.
Okay. It was like it was impossible to hit him, man. Like
it was like half a heart for the entire time.
There was like 10 dogs jumping around him like crazy, and it was impossible to hit him, man. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching a few fun rounds of PvP. Obviously, it's not a real challenge as you saw. It's fun,
poor
but
Ganon
yeah.
Died.
Poor Ganon died there, unlucky. But it happens. He still pulled it off. Thanks for watching again. I'm out, guys. Bye!